Meru Puri. It's about this girl who likes watching this show that's kind of like Little House on the Prairie or some crap, and is all obsessed with marriage. And then all of a sudden into her life enters some little prince who ends up being from some magic kingdom, and he's under a curse that makes him into a little kid, and he falls in love with her. Then his brother comes and falls in love with her, and magic stuff happens. I enjoyed it, and it was short, and it ended.